World Series. But that's ridiculous.
No, it's not, Fred. Even Mayor Quark's son is on our team.
That's even more ridiculous. And you are the most ridiculous.
The mayor said I was doing a good thing for the community. He invited me and Betty over for dinner tonight to talk it over.
Dinner?
I still say it's ridiculous. Giving up a real man's game to go out and play with a bunch of kids. I don't want anything more to do with you.